Music from France by Jean-Baptiste Breval, performed by students from Crossroads School, emerging artists on this edition of Classical Sundays at 6. Now, we promised you some Beethoven, and to continue our program, we'll hear his second piano sonata. He published three sonatas as Opus 2, and each of them is in four movements. Sonata number 2 of that set will be performed by a pianist who will return later for music by Franz Schubert, Tyler Hernandez. Thank you.
Thank you.
next is chamber music by a teacher of a famous 20th century composer, Benjamin Britten. He learned a great deal from Frank Bridge, and we'll hear some brief music from the Bridge catalog, one of his series of works entitled Miniatures. It's scored for piano trio, and we'll hear it played by this ensemble of performers from Crossroads School, Vivienne Shiao violin, Zachary Saidiner cello, and Lola Goetz piano. We've heard mostly obscure music during this hour, but let's conclude now with a movement from one of the most famous chamber works of any era, the opening movement of the Trout Quintet by Franz Schubert, performed by these five emerging artists from Crossroads School: Isabella Hayden, violin; Marena Miki, viola; Christine Kivi, cello; Jon Rousso, double bass; and Tyler Hernandez, piano. Thank you.
Thank you.
We've heard a program of chamber music performed by students from Crossroads School on this edition of Classical Sundays at 6, concluding with the opening movement of Schubert's Trout Quintet. Our thanks to Emily Stewart and Alexander Treger from Crossroads School for their help in producing this week's program. Next week, our International Laureates Organ Series will continue with the 6 p.m. performance by Christopher Houlihan. Please note that next week's Evensong program will not be presented because of the COVID crisis. I'll be back in 2 weeks on February 20th with bassoonist Judith Farmer and friends for a program including music by Mozart, Gernot Wolfgang, and François de Vienne. Classical Sundays at 6 is made possible in part by a generous grant from the Colburn Foundation in memory of Ed Edelman and by the generosity of the Friends of Great Music at St. James. To make a donation to help support the series, please visit greatmusicla.org, where you can also see a list of our future events and view them live and on demand and learn about how to attend in person. This is Dennis Boddy inviting you to join us next time.